Skippersslagboek Day 59. We're on the Hollywood Boulevard, the Hollywood Walk of Fame right now. We're gonna look around Hollywood a bit this morning. Alright, so my dear brother is in 3.5 hours, it's his birthday, he is turning 22. So we thought, where are we going to go for Floris's birthday? And what better place to celebrate than Las Vegas, baby?
Yeah!
Okay. So yeah, we're in Las Vegas, really cool hotel. And
we're going through the heart attack grill.
Like, yeah.
Oh my god.
An actual restaurant that is proud of how unhealthy their food is.
Oh my god. You're gonna, I think, yeah, you'll see. And if you are above 350 pounds, you eat for free.
It's actually, yeah, really interesting.
People actually have gotten heart attacks there.
Yeah. And tomorrow we're gonna have just an amazing day of fun in Las Vegas. Alright. We just finished our heart attack grill burger. Oh god. What a show, what a spectacle it was. And you had to finish it. You had to finish. Because if you didn't finish your meal, you were gonna get spanked by this paddle.
And they spanked you really hard.
Like, we saw people, and so we had to get through it. And of course, Shu did it fine again. Floris and I are feeling the stomach ache already again.
The first two bites were delicious.
And after that, it was downhill from there. But it was a really fun experience, and they did have a lot of jokes, and it was good fun experience.
Yeah, you'll see.
We had the double bypass burger with extra bacon and fries.
Yeah,
bypass burger.
Yeah, the bypass burger.
Wait.
Show. No, it doesn't.
Oh.
No, maybe this one, maybe. No!
Bamboozled again. We'll be right back.
our Burdock probably would be like 7 guys.
Yes, yeah, 7.
Yeah, 7.
Good experience, food, very mediocre.
well the Burdock was nice though.
It was really greasy. So yeah, like in the beginning was good and then it got bad.
Yeah.
No, and yeah, it was a bit expensive but definitely worth it. So a solid 7, that it is.
See you tomorrow.
After such an unhealthy dinner, felt great to go to the gym in our hotel for a good workout. We'll be right back.